Hello everybody, this is Bryan, Blackner here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Dark Horizon 2. In this episode, we're going to take on Gym Leader Morgana. And as you can see, it's dark in here. So this is going to be a pretty confusing gym. This gym is for people who are not afraid of the dark. We all embrace the shadows. Oh, down and out. You and I are pulling shall battle. Does our unseen power scare you? Oh, not this will this crap. No, don't. Thank you. Hmm. I never foresaw this. I've experimented with ghost type one. I'll show you my results in a battle right about now. What?
Here you go, kitty.
What?
Look out.
Sorry. Right. Later.
Next time I'll be back.
My ghost pulling one will scare you way out of gym, you heard? Not good enough. You understand, don't you? That power alone isn't enough to win the war with Pokemon. Thank you. It seems that you're not scared of ghosts. We'll see how brave you are after this. Why'd I have to be very upfront? No, not this Destiny Bond shit. I knew it. My, look at what we have here. A young, fresh challenger ready to be devoured in fear of my ghost Pokemon. Lady, I have faced much worse. Let's do this. Ma-ha-ha-ha-ha. Yes, I love it. But tell me, how will you defeat what you cannot attack? I got Spirit Tomb, of course. That's how. Well, folks, this might be the toughest battle yet. Ah, double team. I knew it. A double team shit. I'm gonna use a AX attack. Who should I go for? Yeah, please, Randy. Ooh! Oh boy. Come on. I'm gonna be here for a while, guys. Come on. Fucking hate critical hits. When enemies do critical hits on you, it really sucks. hope I survive this attack right here. Yeah, I hope I survive this. Oh, you son of a bitch. Wow, that sucks. I wish it didn't lower my special defense, but whatever. I don't care. Hope he goes for psychic again. Yes! Thank you for using it. I don't care if it lowers my death special defense. I want to survive. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to go with max attack here. There we go, we got him. Why did I do that? Fuck. I can't believe I did that, guys. Thought I was gonna use a nightmare. I don't care about Leech Seed. Oh, I hate that move, man. You have seen through my illusions. Take this shadow badge. Now that you have the shadow badge, the defense of your Pokemon rises. It also lets you serve outside of battle. Here, take this. TM30 is my favorite attack, Shadow Ball. Teach it to a ghost Pokemon to strike fear in trainers. Alright guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Dark Horizon. In the next episode, we're going to go through the Hollow's Route. This is Bryan Blackner. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.